barbecue lighter, nothing fancy there. Okay, some lights please, Hannes. Like, yep. So that's a nice fire. Okay, nothing happening there, perfect. Okay, chimney on. All right, so the hot air is gonna start to rise pretty quick. Yep, it's hot already, I can feel it. So it's pulling, it's pushing air up. You can already still see it start to rotate. So air is coming in through the vents on the side of the tornado chimney. And it gives us this little rotation. And it's trying to pull itself together because all that hot air and that rotation wants to come up through the chimney. Right? And to get up through the middle, it has to spin. That's me. It cannot fit in the bore of that chimney without being fast like that. It's probably going to put itself up. It's not allowed. Here's what we'll do with that. And then it's kind of like completely reversible. So let's put that out. We'll start up again so we can see.